forget your hypothetical stories. You're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own self-manifested Babylon. Quit your hypothetical stories. You're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own self-manifested Babylon. I don't appreciate people that be trying to keep away from having to face the mistakes. I'm spraying directly, effectively, I never miss. When the moment of truth comes for them to choose a sacrifice, they'd rather close their eyes and hide their head in the sand. Beats me if you ask me why they be choosing such cowardly activity in order to succeed in this life. The only real obligation you have is to always keep up with your responsibility and never give up. Show your worth, you'll feel the reward, the power of the Lord conquering and controlling your soul, converting you into a spiritual cyborg. Program only for one mission, so pay attention to the foreign entity. Grab onto your seats, this is a new definition to your simplicity, principality and physicality. Not to mention your basic reality that comes with your lack of understanding the effect. Meanwhile you point your finger to eject and accelerate the process of your mortality. It is in your best interest to avoid that sort of level of inconsideration. It's a form of hypocrisy, self-inflicted travesty.
Your hypothetical stories, you're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own self-manifested Babylon. Quit your hypothetical stories. You're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own self-manifested Babylon.
It makes me mad because it ends up becoming a universal ripple effect, eventually affecting everybody, including you and me. We're systematically injected with digital poison in a form of assembly. As soon as we're born, we're placed in a cubicle, a form of a prison. We don't have a choice, we don't have a voice. Typical name randomly chosen out of circulation. You keep ignoring the signification of this mystery, turning into a catastrophe, living on this earth with your mentality. All over the world, a bunch of crazies calling me crazy. Man, it's really happening, it's quite scary. Humans keep choosing destructive activities rather than promoting security, a cure for liberty, friendship and family being a natural process of success. Not to mention depression, sounds like logic to me. Inexplicable how people still don't understand basic common sense. I don't know about you, but destruction doesn't seem intelligent. I don't recommend that type of neurochemical interaction to be teaching our children. They're dangerous. Listen clearly, don't think for a minute that I'll hesitate to engage in the opening of the cage, unleashing the channel, making connection to place a different dimension replacement to the mental process, correlating with your function of your body and soul, your biological system floating in the middle of space. The universe produced us, 3YT production, including a curse, which is why it's important to apply cooperation. When truth matters the most, it hurts, creating a callous in a form of wisdom. So I suggest that you don't take this to be a lightweight mental process. Don't ignore this kind of reality, emotionally accelerating, severely overwhelming. Don't ever disregard anybody living on the same soil, the same earth. Apologize if you have to close any wounds. This is a pivotal moment, it's crucial that you understand this opportunity. Shut your mouth, all you do is talk too much constantly. You have no clue what you're saying with your sci-fi storytelling, hypothetical stories. You're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own Babylon.
You're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own Babylon. You're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own Babylon. You're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own Babylon. You're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own Babylon. You're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own Babylon.
Quit your hypothetical stories. You're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own self-manifested Babylon. Quit your hypothetical stories. You're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own self-manifested Babylon. Quit your hypothetical stories. You're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own self-manifested Babylon. Quit your hypothetical stories. You're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own self-manifested Babylon. Quit your hypothetical stories. You're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own self-manifested Babylon. Quit your hypothetical stories. You're not developing anything, you're just getting lost in your own self-manifested Babylon.